Morning, Jake.
Morning, Miss Reynolds. Do you need a hand?
Oh, yes, please. How's the bike coming along?
Yeah, it's getting there. You were such a wonderful girl. I blew my father world so wide. Why did you have to lie? You will have a good time. After all, you won't be missing me, baby. After all, you won't be missing me.
Bastard.
Go and shut the gate.
Suspects are seen leaving the CMT Selhurst Bank in Orange 4, Granada. No confirmed location, over.
10-4, no visual on suspect.
That's what we like.
So, what's your name, son? You do know it's very rude to ignore people. What's your name, son? Come on, be polite now.
Please, just let me go.
Roasting.
As you can see from our friend here, we are a little bit concerned about what you saw. So perhaps you can enlighten us. We're dying to know.
Tell us what you saw, you little shit! I will break your fingers, one by one, until
Jake,
you tell me!
Don't be so previous.
Sort yourself out.
It's alright, it's alright.
It's not alright. None of this is alright.
Do you know what? I'm going for a smoke.
Please don't.
You try anything, I'll cut your leg off. Right on this kneecap of yours.
I won't drop either of you in it, I promise.
You didn't see anything. Repeat after me. I didn't see anything.
I didn't see
anything. Louder!
I didn't see anything.
What did you see? Speak when you're spoken to. What did you see?
Nothing. I saw nothing.
I hear anything else, it will be the worst thing for you.
We need to do it, Dean. The kid's a liability.
Do what?
You know, put one in the back of his head, move on before they find us.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. He don't know exactly what he saw. The kid probably thought we was clean-handed before you tried to throttle him.
He'll still alert the old Bill, and I don't know about you, but I do not fancy being charged with armed robbery.
And I don't fancy being charged with killing a kid on top of armed robbery. Just stick with the plan. We'll work out what to do with the kid later.
Stick to the plan? What plan, Dean? The plan didn't involve a kid. It's all gone south.
We ain't doing innocent people. End of story.
Yeah, you would know what damage that does after battering that train driver.
What's your name, son?
Jake.
Nice to meet you, Jake. I'm Dean. Do you think I enjoy this? Well, I don't. I'm just trying to get by.
Okay.
Jake, Gabe will kill you. He will happily come in here and put you down to save his arse. Luckily for you, I ain't Gabe.
I won't cause you any trouble or anything. I'm just trying to get by, same as you.
Just stay out of trouble, son. If you want to get by. Crime ain't what it's cracked up to be, I tell you.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to become a motocross rider instead.
Yeah?
Yeah. When I'm 17, I'm going to get my own dirt bike and then compete in the races properly.
Be lucky, kid.
Drake, I'm going to look away for 10 seconds.
What?
Here's your chance. Now take it.
Make our lives a bit easier and stop running. Gotcha. Play, kid.
Drop it.
All of it. Good. Well, congratulations, Dean. You're a debt-free man now. You know, it's a good life to be free. And I hear Bigsy's sticking out in Rio. You should go join him. Cheerio, Dean.
Yeah.
However, there is evidence of another man behind the robbery, but officials have yet to apprehend this mystery man. All but £200 of the stolen money was found,